And you're also working on the NIMBOS or NIMBIOS project here at UT. What? Tell me about that.
Yeah, that's NIMBOS stands for, or NIMBUS, depending on how you want to say it, stands for the National Institute for Mathematics and Biological Synthesis. And they are funded through the National Science Foundation, and they're also sponsored by Department of Defense and a couple other things. But they're located here on campus.
And you wrote a song for them.
Yeah, they have a Songwriter-in-Residence program. They had some kind of outside grant that Lou Gross had put together, and it was for mending the arts and sciences together. And instead of having someone come in as a painter or a drawer, he's a big music fan and longtime sound guy over at the Laurel Theater.
Yep. Good guy.
He wanted to do a Songwriter-in-Residence. So the deal with that is you come in for a month and you write two songs that deal with modern issues in biology or the scientists that do the research. And it's a different topic, as you'll probably hear from the song that I wrote. That particular song's called Sexual Selection, and it's about an evolutionary theory related to how we choose our mates, and deals with most species, the males are the ones that do all the displaying, you know, whether it be antlers or birds singing.
Camaros.
Yeah, Camaros. And as we all know, us men can act really, really stupid trying to hook up with some gal sometimes. And
I have no idea what you're talking
about. Nature is is perfect evidence of that when it comes to a lot of different animals.
It's a compromise between finding someone to love and trying to survive. Sex is complicated, it's a powerful thing. It's not just about hooking up, but about spreading your genes. Sexual selection, it's all about choosing a mate. Sexual selection, cause we all like to copulate. Improve our fitness, proliferation of our genes. Sexual selection, it's more than just a sexual thing. Well, a woman must choose wisely, cause her eggs that don't come cheap. She's always looking for a sexy male that'll help survival of her offspring. And sexy males equal sexy sons, and all the girls will want to get them some. And there'll be lots of sexy grandchildren running around, and a fitness will abound. Sexual selection, it's all about choosing a mate. Sexual selection, cause we all like to copulate. Improve our fitness, proliferation of our genes. Sexual selection, it's more than just a sexual thing. Well, antlers and bright colors, displays and swollen chest, separate the men from the boys. They're all traits meant to impress. You know, a man will act a fool to catch a woman's eye. He'll strut his stuff and sing his songs and hope that he'll get lucky that night. Sexual selection, it's all about choosing a mate. Sexual selection, cause we all like to copulate. Improve our fitness, proliferation of our genes. Sexual selection, you know it's more than just a sexual thing. Promiscuity is a tendency, especially for a man. So a woman has to play hard to get and try to force his hand. Polygyny, monogamy, why can't we all get along? You see, it's a battle of the sexes, and it just keeps going on and on and on. Sexual selection, it's all about choosing a mate. Sexual selection, cause we all like to copulate. Improve our fitness, proliferation of our genes. Sexual selection, you know it's more than just a sexual thing. sexual selection. No, it's more than just a sexual thing. Sexual selection, it's more than just a sexual thing.